Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
All right, so this is Star Wars Battlefront. I know this game has been out for a long time, but I wanted to play this game.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Endor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you.
Takedown.
So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Middle button to take that. All right, so that was easy.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Let me just figure out the key. Controls, key binding. QEF.
Would erase too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
I would have to use it.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this bruise, we will divert
the Empire's attention.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Hold C to between first person. Okay, we'll be in first person mode.
It's time. We're heading to Sullus to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got orders from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Dang it.
Slicer.
That wasn't the plan, but it is what it is. Okay, let me take this guy down.
Can we talk about Imperial transmissions again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time. I'm not going back in there.
Oh, I guess that guy didn't see me.
Data disable.
So I can use three to use the takedown.
Agent, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Here. Understood.
Slice this.
Time, please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this mess.
Whatever, dude.
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Buck Riff. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack. Then...
Perfect.
Purge complete. There's nothing for the rebels to learn.
Attention! An Imperial prisoner has escaped. She is extremely dangerous.
Uh-oh.
Find her!
You know that I'm outside.
Age task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
At all, I can sprint. No.
Slicing.
Hurry up, droid. Door panel. Shoot control panels to open closed doors. Alright. Just like in the movie. Oh my god, that failed. Anyone else? Is that it? Ah! Did I get him? Nope. Nice. Headshot. Moving further. Get down! Oh no! Oh no. I think I was going too ham. Gotta be more careful. One headshot at a time. Who's shooting? Did I miss someone? Let's get rid of this guy. Guy was right in front of me. Oh no. Alright, run. Oh. Wow, they're pretty good at aiming. Unlike stormtroopers. Let's try this again. Stay still. Alright, wait for this guy to come out. Whoa, walking through the wall. I said we took care of that guy. What the? Alright, is this a bug? Oh no. So we went further than before, which is a good news. How do I open this? Is this not the way? Maybe it's this way.
Got you now!
Hurry up, droid. Oh my god, there was another one. Are you done? Okay, you're done. Yay, I'm out.
Agent Hask, I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction.
So long. I'm out. It's kind of cool how you can just escape like that. Mission accomplished.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
The Rebellion dies. In Endor.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected.
The
infamous
shield generator.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes,
the Emperor's plan is on in our hands.
Agent Miko, cover
us from
here.
You must not fail. Alright, let's go, team.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
Alright, we're gonna sneak up and
take
this guy down. Easy peasy.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Maybe shoot this guy.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
New ability, Killstreak Vanguard. An improved version of Vanguard that replenishes your active time when you defeat an enemy. Okay. Alright, so I equipped it, hit back, what the? I thought I equipped it. Do I have to press anything else? Ability detail. Alright, so I think I equipped it. Keeps getting unequipped.
Access spotting agent. Whatever. We'll take it from here.
Maybe I'll try again. That's weird. Whatever, we'll skip this for now. Don't know what the problem is.
Scan for me.
So we have 1, 2, 3 enemies over there. If we are fast enough,
it's over. Bunker is secure.
Bunker is secure. Move on to the next area.
Looking for enemies.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slightly more. Oh, so there's a fire damage. Gotta be careful. I think I need to get to better position myself. What are they doing?
Threat analysis.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Oh, there's more.
Shoot!
Threat analysis.
All targets down. Easy peasy.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Oh no. That's impossible.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand
reach
how this happened.
The track
was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here. Heavy weapons stashed, according to reports. Get inside, get all
the
stuff.
I have a visual
on
the patrol.
We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
I can't believe we actually did it.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Oh, shit, I messed it up.
Scanning. Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Didn't matter. I need to get at least two headshots.
We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
We
have to help our troops. Go. Stand your ground and return fire!
Oh, there you go.
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
I'm not your average stormtrooper.
Show me threats. That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
Rocket launcher.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
So what's next?
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Officers make their allies more effective and can deploy defensive turrets. Prioritize enemy officers when possible. Okay. Oh no!
Eyes on an officer!
Enemy. Show me threats. We're done here.
Is that
Agent
all?
Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hass before we move in.
On our way. Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
Those rebellion scums.
Go.
Okay, so can I use the abilities now? Let's see. Shield. Disruption. Take reduced damage. Let's try that. Oh, what am I doing wrong here? Equip. Equip. Press enter. Press E. Press inspect. Nope. Press escape. No, it didn't work. Gotta figure that out later.
Looking for enemies.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander. We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
So that's it. That is an officer, so we can get him down first.
I'm on fire!
Oh my gosh.
Get down!
Commander, the rebels are hijacking.
That armor's too strong for Blaster.
Can I use a grenade? Can I hijack this?
Threat analysis.
Thank you.
show me threats.
What the? Oh no!